Psalm 31 verse 3. Since you are my rock and my fortress, for the sake of your name, lead and guide me. Amen.
John chapter 3 verse 16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so whoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Amen.
Amen.
Luke chapter 2 verse 52. Jesus grew in wisdom and stature and in favor with God and man. Amen.
Timothy.
Galatians 5, 22 and 23. The fruit of Holy Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and control. Amen.
Rebecca and Michael Fields are here. Prem Adan Santi Pala Pesatata Nambata Shaming Kun.
I pray you, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Wonderful are your works. My soul knows its very well. Book of Psalms, chapter 159, verse 40.
We love because he for love us.
Philippians chapter 4, verse 4. Rejoice in the Lord always.
Thank you.
Thank you.